गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट पॉलीगन। ओके, व्हाट इज पॉलीगन? पॉलीगन, पॉली, हियर पॉली प्लस गन means, poly means sides, poly means side and gun, poly means many, gun means sides, many sides. Which figures have many sides is called a polygon. In this case, here a figure or shape, a figure which forms arms a figure which is closed a figure which are closed more than two sides are called polygon as here triangle closed by three sides or line segment closed by three line segments. This shape is known as triangle. And here A, B, C, D. Here this figure or this shape is also polygon because this shape bounded by or closed by four sides, then it is called a polygon. This shape is a quadrilateral. Okay, and here this shape closed by five sides then this shape is called pentagon. Okay, pentagon, hexagon, closed by six side. Okay, this shape is known as Polygon. This triangle is polygon, quadrilateral is polygon, and pentagon is polygon, hexagon is also polygon, etc. Thus we can get hexagon, heptagon, octagon, decagon, these types of the shapes of the polygons. Okay, then after this, types of the polygons. Types of the polygons. Types of the polygon. Two types of the polygon. Two types of the polygons. First, concave polygon. Polygon. Concave polygons. Which polygons? Which polygons have interior interior angle greater than 180 degree are called concave polygon as here A, B, C. Here A, B, O, C is a polygon. This angle, any angle B, O, C is greater than 180 degree. Okay. These types of polygons are known as a concave polygons. Okay. After this, convex polygons. Second, convex polygon. Convex polygon. That polygons have that polygons have in this case that polygons have each angle less than 180 degree. These types of polygons has each angle less than 180 degree are known as convex polygon. Okay, as this polygon is convex polygon. Okay, these polygons each angle is less than, okay, is called a convex lens, etc. Okay, triangle, and this is the quadrilateral. Okay, after this regular and irregular polygons, regular polygons, which polygons have equal sides and equal sides and equal angles. Which polygons have equal sides and equal angles are called regular polygons, as here A, B, C. Each angle 60 degree, each sides are also equal to each other and each angles are equal. These types of polygons are known as regular polygons. This polygon's name is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle, okay. And here square A, B, C, D. Each angle 90 degree. And each sides are also equal to each other, then these types of polygons are known as regular polygons. Okay, here this shape is a square. square types polygon and this is the triangular polygon etc. Okay, after this we will know about irregular polygon. Irregular polygon. Okay, stand. And here we know irregular polygon. Irregular polygon that polygons have not equal sides and equal angles are called irregular polygon, are called irregular, called irregular polygon, polygons. Okay, as each these sides are not equal to each other, these types of polygons are not regular, it is known as irregular. These angles are not equal and any sides are not equal to each other. Okay, and here and this is also irregular polygon. Okay, if no sides are equal and no angles are equal to each other, and here also in this case no sides are equal and no angle, no any angles are equal, these types of polygons are known as irregular polygons. Okay, then after this next topic I will teach you tomorrow. Okay, then thank all of you.